Space. Earth. In the near future, at the end of the 20th century. Nuclear war has engulfed the planet. From the radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Main cortex online.
Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now, twerking. Induce delta. Keep him under 0.5 pulses. Limb actuators online. Cyber heart pumping at 130%. He's a strong one. Upload the program. Sergeant Rex Power Colt, you are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Wake you, motherfucker. Op says there's a delay in the feed. They need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me?
And you want to be with men. Yeah, I got it.
We're coming up on our target. Briar Patch orders downloading.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. The Black Sector, that could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert. Alert. LiDAR Skynet detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive, evasive, evasive.
That mean what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Gonna tell that Mary fine up the joint. He claimed he has a mystery, but he having a lot of fun, oh baby. Yeah, baby. Woo, baby. Yeah, well,
now.
Proceeding to coordinates.
I gotta do my shit. I'll find the bunker entrance.
And I'll provide the distraction. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!
We'll be right back.
override. Activate tutorial programs for Sergeant Rex Power Coat.
Acknowledged. Loading basic tutorial batch 101 from Military Navigation for Idiots. Auto holstering weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Now have fun!
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Jump, if you wish to jump.
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
Fuck.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem? Blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy. Tag enemies to track them more easily. Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro.
You all sold, brother.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies. To get higher.
Seriously?
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
I fucking hate tutorials, and this one is terrible.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy. Suggestion: deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements. Leave no enemies functioning. When the meter fills, the enemy can see you.
Okay.
Boom! Headshot. Time to ride shotgun. Briar Patch, why didn't you tell us this was a Mega Force?
They were a Mega Force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
Rex, this is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
You ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Who's this shit?
Eliminate all Omega Force soldiers while protecting Spider.
It's Omega Force, all right.
Detecting heavily armored cyber soldiers. Use heavy ordnance. Reminder, after a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
Mm-hmm.
in here. I mean, that's a high-speed Heterodyne 8000 system.
Those things killed all the goddamn factory jobs in Detroit.
You get to that cannonball.
Sweep and clear all those motherfuckers.
Catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them.
Find that mainframe.
Oh, yeah.
Disgusting. I love it.
Motherfuckers were
deficient.
Last I heard, we were still using them. Testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
I don't think I want to know.
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
There it is!
We found the mainframe.
Secure that intel.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating the brother for his skills now.
Alert. Unauthorized access detected. Kimble Bunker. Enter passcode.
You have 20 seconds to comply.
Spider.
I know.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Failsafe countermeasures active. Beginning pre-launch diagnostics. Initiating decapitation strike protocols.
The helo's picking up multiple heat signatures converging on you.
It's moving into position, Lieutenant. I'll cover you.
You better!
Objective. Protect Lieutenant Brown while he hacks the mainframe.
I'm gonna have to hijack the system. This could burn out my main Cortex CPU.
Just come back in one piece. You got a wife and kid waiting for you.
Rex! If this don't work, you tell them. You tell them I died for my country.
You tell her that yourself. You hear me?
Right. Here goes the fist jab. There it is. I penetrated the first layer of microchip bots.
Just do it.
Layer microchip bots.
Just do it.
Back to the ROM drive. Another minute.
Work faster.
Objective complete.
I did it! Damn!
Objective failed.
What?
Pre-launch checklist complete. Coordinates uploaded.
Spider! Focus, Lieutenant. What am I supposed to do? Shit. Hilo 7-3. Requesting immediate evac. Lieutenant Brown is down.
Hilo 7-3.
Inbound. Rex! Too much information! AI corrupted! Blood!
Decapitation strike countdown has begun.
Tell me what to do.
Missile launch autonomous! Get to the control plate!
What?
Rip out the ignition controls! On the control box! Shoot the brain cage! Rex, shoot the...
Shit! HUD, locate the missile control panel for me.
5x5. Highlighting objective. Objective. Disable secondary ignition controls.
Missile in position. Decapitation strike countdown continuing. Memory corruption in sector Alpha Alpha Zulu.
T-minus 120 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Gamma Delta Delta. Countdown revised.
T-minus 30 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Omega Charlie Zebra. Countdown revised.
T-minus 90 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Tango Hilo Oscar. Countdown revised.
T-minus 15 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Whitney Tango Foxtrot. Countdown revised.
T-minus 40 seconds to launch.
Ignition controls offline. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted.
Hilo 7-3, on approach.
Rebooting. Stand by.
They're back online, Colonel.
Thank you, darling.
That's Dr. Darling. Dr. Elizabeth Veronica Darling.
Colonel Sloan, it's us. Sergeant Rex Power Colt. Lieutenant T.T. Brown.
Of course. They sent you boys after me. Now that right there is the definition of insanity. Darling, you are looking at two genuine Mark IVs. Top of the line. In their day.
I know what happened to your face.
Price of power, boys. She's a mean, demanding bitch. She's a wildcat in a sack.
Sir, what happened? They said you went off the reservation. It's gotta be a mistake.
Ever since the nuking of Canada and the invasion of Australia, the world's been floundering something fierce. We've lost our way, gentlemen. And now the government, our government, talks reconciliation with the Red Menace. But I have a means to redress the balance.
Rex, he's lost it, man.
What are your orders regarding me and Omega Force, huh? How much does Washington know?
I'm sorry, sir. I respect you, but I can't.
Then you've bought into their goddamn lies. What a pity. The
Did you download my mainframe into your cortex?
Fuck you! I know what you're planning.
Your Mark IVs were smart, but way too independent-like.
What the fuck?
Ooh, yeah! Anyone can draw the line. We'll be taken offline!
No!
You are dead. I imprinted you Mark IVs with all my combat savvy, right? Tell you what, I'm giving you a shot at the brass ring, boy!
Firepath, come in.
Sergeant Rex Colt?
Wait, who is this?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. I keyed into your comm when I was examining you. Sloan's cut you off from Briar Patch.
What the hell was that?
I'm sending you coordinates to a safe location.
And why should I trust you?
Because I hate Sloan.
Oh. Okay, Doc, what's the plan?
Stay low and stay quiet. The Blood Dragons have poor eyesight and a hunger for humans and cyborgs.
What? Hello? Fuck.
Scanning cave interior. Exit located. Objective. Escape. Alert. You have no equipment and are completely defenseless. Avoid all contact with cyber soldiers.
What's up with all the blue goo?
Dr. Darling mentioned they possess poor eyesight. Crouching may be advisable. The creature is emitting bioradiation. I've calibrated your scanner to alert you to their presence. Dragons will hear you if you do not crouch.
That thing's in my way, goddammit. What now?
Detecting heightened olfactory capabilities. Growing cyber hearts may lure the dragon away.
It looks like the heart of a dragon. Eat it up, little dragon dude.
Objective. Move to the designated vantage point. I recommend collecting more cyber hearts.
Just remember, the shield protects the soldiers inside from the dragons, but it won't stop the dragon's laser fusion blasts.
Their what? Hello? Damn.
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the markers I've indicated.
Here you go. Snack time. Holy shit.
To be here. Oh no. They're rounding up the scientists.
Then get out.
Not if you want a shot at Sloan. You need to secure the garrisons for supplies.
Detecting weapons in the bunker that you can use. Objective. Use cyborg vision to tag hostiles in the base from the Overlook. Objective. You have several options in securing garrisons. You can kill all hostiles yourself. You can lure the dragons to the main gates, or you can bring down the mega shields. This will attract nearby dragons to the garrison automatically. Ooh, or perhaps you can...
For fuck's sake, shut up, HUD. I do what I want.
Understood. Just keep in mind that there are two ways to turn off the mega shields through either the console or directly at the generator, which you can also destroy.
Blah, 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 kill, blah, blah, blah. Doc, you someplace safe?
I am. This is going to get bloody and messy fast.
Those happen to be my two favorite things.
Thank you. get started.
He gave me the finger, so I gave him five back.
It appears to be over, Sergeant. I think it's time we meet.
Send me your location, and I'm on my way.
Coordinates received. Objective: rendezvous with Dr. Elizabeth Darling.
Sergeant?
Objective complete.
Are you okay?
Yes, thank you.
What are those things?
We're not sure. Perhaps a living fossil from the early Cretaceous period. We call them blood dragons. VDs for short. When Sloan drank their blood, it supercharged his cybernetics.
He drank their blood? Is that a joke?
No, Sergeant. If it is a joke, I'm afraid it's a bad one. The blood supercharged Sloan, making him even more powerful.
And one ugly motherfucker. Why are you helping Sloan? And what does he want with that rocket?
Sergeant, slow down, please. We were using the rockets to test biochemical payloads of the dragon's blood.
Rockets? As in more Red Spears? How many?
I don't know. A lot. I don't think Sloan is interested in tests anymore. And I don't even want to get into what it does to normal people.
That's why you went AWOL?
Sergeant, Sloan wasn't entirely there to begin with. Now he has the rockets, and God knows what he's planning.
What's with the needle, Doc?
Listen, this will make you more like Sloan. Powerful. But without the side effects.
No, Doc. No way. I swore an oath to a special lady.
Your wife?
No. Lady Liberty. She taught me that winners don't use drugs.
All right, look. Sloan runs three top secret facilities, each critical to his operations. I'm sending you their coordinates. Contact me when you reach them, and I'll give you all the intel you need.
You got yourself a deal, Doc. What about you? Are you safe here?
Just as long as Sloan doesn't realize I'm helping you. Good luck.
When you clear a garrison like this one, secondary missions will become available at the adventure cabinets.
Let's not disappoint the fans. Time to do this.
Thank you.
Eliminate Omega Force cyber soldiers quietly, or they will terminate the hostages with lethal prejudice. D20s or nerd rocks are good for distracting cyberhuman enemies. Before he is shot to pieces, or just shot. Corporation instant travel system. Open the map, select a liberated garrison, and press the relevant buttons. Kobayashi Corporation fast travel. Now 85% accurate, with only 10% genetic degradation.
Neato.
As per the War Games Act, all secondary activities reward you with attachments and credits at a friendly garrison's shop.
If guns make me safe, bigger guns make me safer.
When you are running low on your supplies of lethal killing implements, like ammo, travel to a friendly garrison to resupply at the shop. To summarize, securing garrisons unlocks shops, secondary activities, and fast travel points. Secondary activities reward you with attachments, weapons, and ammo at the nearest shop. And all those things combined make for a happy and functional killing machine.
Facility has its own generators, but without the dam, Sloan can't run his operation at full strength.
Then it's time to blow his dime.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates to enough C4000 to crack that dam. Draining the reservoir will compromise the reactor's coolant system.
Objective, retrieve C4000.
Team in Quebec, when you caused that hydro plant's nuclear reactors to go critical.
I don't remember much before getting shot up. Playing as a kid, my parents, Vietnam War II.
I'm sorry. Good luck, Rex. We're counting on you to save us again.
Scan complete. Objective, breach dam and plant C4000 along structural faults. Detecting cybernetic hounds. Robo-dogs can smell you, even while stealthed. Use your dice to lure the robo-dogs away from your position.
Spider.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault.
Oh.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault. Detecting heavy flamer units and their conveniently exposed fuel tanks.
Shotgun. shotgun. This takes me back.
Objective complete. C-4000 planted. Please proceed to designated safe zone before detonating.
Time to bring the house down. I just hope this new C-4000 is as good as the old C-400. Nope, it's not.
Doc, it's a no-go on the explosives.
Then find one of the engineers working the dam.
There were civilians in there. But I...
I know just the man to help you sabotage the dam. Here, locate him through his personal tracking device.
Objective, rendezvous with engineer inside the dam.
Attention, tomorrow night is chili night in the cafeteria.
You look hammered. Another broken heart.
I'm coming for you.
Chun chun chun. Da na 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 na.
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the enemy so that nearby dragons attack them.
Attention, a new delivery of explosive red barrels has arrived. We request that all personnel exercise more caution around explosive red barrels, as their usage is for emergencies only.
Don't hit my back. die on the job, dipshitter. Who's the winner?
Objective complete.
Are you Sergeant Rex Colt? Dr. Darling said you're some kind of hero.
I'm no hero. I'm just your everyday U.S. military Mark IV cyber commando.
Alrighty. You need to clear me a path to the reactor so I can turn the power down. I'm no cyber soldier.
Right. Then it's lights out for Sloan.
Objective. Protect the engineer.
Ha ha ha. I'll wait here while you do your thing.
Protecting the men under your command, Sloan.
Only the strong can protect themselves. I learned that during war. We didn't have what it took to win.
We nuked Canada into a toxic wasteland.
We didn't go far enough. But, whoa, son, you're gonna see some shit change. I promise you that. I'll wait here while you do your thing.
Attention, cleanup of mutagenic biotoxins on sublevel 3. Cleanup on sublevel 3.
What are you talking about, Sloan?
Well, maybe there's more of me in you than you got left of yourself. Or maybe
left you scared, I didn't give you a reason to kill. I just gave you an excuse.
That did it! That's the bridge to the exposed reactor core! Come on!
Access the coolant lake! Release the cyber shocks!
I'll override the control
mechanisms and send that baby into overload.
Then it's lights out for Sloan.
You, said that one already.
Lights out forever.
Okay. We are almost there, Sergeant.
Heavy electromagnetic distortion.
Oh, crap.
To override the shield's emergency bypass underwater. Remember, there are cyber sharks down there.
Scanning. Sea active. Underwater. Shunt. Switches to be pretty. Oh, so pretty. And witty. And open the safety. Shunt deactivated. Locate the next one. For a kiss. 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 Objective complete. Rejoin the engineer and hold hands and frolic.
You did it! Now I just need to hack the system and expose that reactor core.
Attention, no parking in the brown zone.
I'm opening the reactor shields. Don't let them kill me, okay?
Come down and face me, you rusty cum buckets.
Nuclear reactor.
Benji, no!
Doc, I made it. But Benji didn't.
I'm sorry, Rex. He was a good man.
No, Doc. He was a real American hero.
A reminder to all personnel to wash your hands after using the bathroom. When you shake hands with someone, it's like they're shaking hands with everyone you've ever known, including your mother. And you wouldn't want anyone touching your mother, would you? Please wash your hands.
Rex, are you doing okay after that EMP surge?
Good as new, Doc. There's no challenge I can't beat.
I don't know, Rex. I'm pretty unstoppable in the Bishop of Battle.
Doc, you play video games?
Yes, Rex. Video games are a proven coping mechanism, like any hobby. They've been shown to improve hand-eye coordination, problem-solving, social interaction, and self-confidence. And no studies have managed to prove a correlation between video games and violence. Frankly, anyone who thinks games are bad for you is a fucking idiot.
Hey, whoa, Doc.
No, Rex. FUCK stands for failing to understand our capacity for kindness. It's an acronym. Oh, I suppose this isn't a game anymore, is it?
Real heartbreaker.